Okay, we have been previewing the fabulous food show all morning, and now it's time to get to the nitty gritty here. Welcome back, Jason Roberts.
Yeah, let's just talk about your tan for a moment. Oh my God. Did anyone notice Nat's tan? It only goes up to here.
No, it doesn't.
And it's orange.
It's not orange.
It's a little bit.
It's a spray tan. I get the spray tan done sometimes to keep me looking not so pale. Okay, we do need to talk about the food show. It's way more important than my tan.
Let people know
what they can see and who they can see at the food show.
Well, obviously, Michael Simon will be there. Natalie Sidesurf will be there. We have Buddy Valestro, the cake boss. We have Marty Duncan. We have Daphne Oz is coming into town. So it's nice to have a little bit of the Chew contingency going on there.
Wow. Oh, look, yes, there she's they from
are. Aron Phillips, Damaris Phillips, Melissa Darabian. Lovely, lovely friend, but also a huge supporter of No Kid Hungry for our events.
Which
on
one? Is that someone on the very end? Or no?
Very left, yes.
Okay.
Yes. Great lineup, a huge lineup. And we have Jen Thomas back as well, who's an absolute doll. We have some great chefs, but I think it's just the show's actually going to be bigger. There'll be more food, there'll be more things to do. And like I said before, there's this aspect of health and wellness, which we're all needing a little bit more attention to.
It's so true. Now, this is last year's, I believe, we have here.
Yep.
So checking that out, though. So
it's a big old rubber glove shoe. Whoa.
So they have all these stations. They have the trucks there, everything. Yep. And then they have the demo area. I'm guessing that's where Simon is right there.
Yeah. Look, what it really does, and I've never really talked about this, but it really brings Cleveland together. I mean, we'll have close to 30 or 40,000 people over the weekend. It brings this incredible community together. And this is what I love so much about Cleveland, is it's not just the food, it's the people, it's where you're from, it's what goes on in this community. I love it, it's why I keep coming back, but this food show is the pinnacle in my eye of just awesome people and good community.
Well, it's so true. We have a lot of great people that are coming in for this. So they can walk around. Yep. They can actually taste a bunch of different things,
try
too.
Food, sample food, buy things, try things, watch stuff, work on their tan. Oh, my God, that tan is... I can't stop thinking about how bad the tan is. Like,
the tan is not bad.
It looks like a tattoo that was removed and badly.
You won't be dealing with any spray tanning.
I do care about you, Nat. I think we need to
work this
out. I know
you do, and I appreciate that so much. The Fabulous Food Show is November 11th through the 13th.
This weekend
at the IX Center. Do not miss it. You're going to be there every day?
Every day, but particularly, please come out for Friday. I would love to see you Friday night for the Savor event. Like I said, the best of Cleveland. But you actually get to bump shoulders with Michael Simon, Daphne Oz, and all these guys.
And you.
Well, I don't want to
promise he'll be a little nicer to you than he is.
Are you going
to
come? You've never been.
I need to come.
You're not very loyal.
I will be there.
Are you a Browns fan yet?
Yes, of course I'm a Browns fan. They're not doing too well this season. You want to go ahead? Let's read.
Okay, coming up, our preview of the Fabulous Food Show continues. But first, here are a few fun events for the whole family this weekend.